This is my first time experiencing an art fair, and with my work and also looking at all the other 9 female artists, it's really impacted me personally as an artist, and then also the feedback got from my work has been very, very positive.
My paintings, I major in painting and embroidery, and I'm telling a story of a woman who has been voiceless, who has been oppressed as in a relationship where the man is dominating. And I thought, let me tell the story, her dark story, through my art to inspire other women out there to show them that there's more they can do and there's strength in them.
I work quite a lot with medium that is cable and copper cable. So it's quite a harsh material to work with. But this particular exhibition relates very much to the connectivity and how we connect or disconnect as people.
Movart is showcasing a solo presentation of Keizua's Fortia series. The series explores the subject of disability and handicap. Keizua is the daughter of a disabled man, and she wanted to create a series that paid homage to her late father and that showed disability in a way that wasn't awkward or uncomfortable or ugly to look at and to think about or to talk about. You feel like you're looking at something that represents beauty, model, fashion, and it's really representing something that normally is seen as the opposite of that.